thank you for joining me today. We are going to begin a brand new survival series playing Space Engineers. I have not even touched this game in about 3 years, so I'm very excited to see what has changed in the game. So without further ado, let's get on into it. So what we got here is a random drop off, random spawn. It spawns me anywhere on the map, and I have got just the basics. What I've got here is, what do we have here? Cargo container, survival kit, H2O2, anything else? Battery, landing gear. Okay. Battery looks like it's pretty full. Right, we've got an oxygen bottle. Not sure if we're gonna need that or not. If I can remember how to play this game, we go ahead and put those on our bar, right? And what is that? Headquarters, 48 kilometers away. Okay. Is that the only one? District headquarters. And they're pretty close. Drop this off. Still crouching. Production. Let's get, 10,000 of those should be good. That should hold me off for a little while. So I am using only a few mods. I have the occupation, surface occupation, that type of thing. And then I do have automatic ore pickup. So when I'm drilling, I don't have to turn around and pick up all the rocks that I've dropped. Makes it pretty convenient. Man, I have a feeling that this whole episode is going to be me drilling. Just needs so much material. What is that? Punchback. Coming this way. I don't think I have any. Let's turn off broadcasting. Hey, turned you off. Yeah, I guess I'm still broadcasting. Don't think I have an antenna on this. Be good, because I don't want them finding me right away. So I am on Earth-like planet. I took off all the oxygen, so if you watch, I'll take off my helmet. Yep, immediately start taking damage. Yeah. Put the thing out of here. Let's just keep getting rock, and we'll try to start and get a base going. Okay, let's see, let's get 100 of those going, and 100 of those, bada bing. All right, we are cooking now. Okay, that's all deposited. Pick this up. And I'll probably need like 40 of those, 30 of those, 20 of those, 40 of those. I'm gonna need like 100 guarantee. Just keep grinding away. Bye. Oh man, this thing is full. Still going though. So it's crafting me all this. Oh man. I just got no room to put all this stuff in here. Let's go ahead and pull some of those out. Oh wow. Is this a snowstorm? I have not seen one of those yet. Come on, come on. Hey, we're full health. There's that hunchback. I'm gonna build this. Let's just go ahead and plop it in right here. Do not want it pointed that way. What is up with that? That is so weird. Alright, that seems fine. Go ahead and drop one of these in here. Nice. And let's go ahead and keep on drilling out. So assembler here. Only has one side. Okay. So if I put it there. Then I will put the refinery here. Okay, nice. I'm gonna need air. Wind turbine. Unknown signal. Nice. But if I know about it now, is it still unknown? If I put myself right here and do slash GPS, I will just do one. And it should be right there. But I can't hit anything. I can't even drill. Okay. Very nice. What is that? Oh. Okay, so that's my first tunnel I built. Now, if I do this, just build it right on up. Okay, place it right there. Nice. Alright, it's coming out of the mountain. Jump up. Please. Okay. Okay, we got that.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh! Wow, I jumped really, really far. The battery didn't take very much damage, though. Wow. Look at how high up we are. So, take a look around. Look at that. Pretty good spot. So we'll go ahead and put up a walkway. Should I? I should, right? Oh! Oh, that was close. Where do I need to build these? I guess it said construction comp. Oh, definitely not. Hey, give me some comps. little off the top. Oh. Not what I wanted to happen. That's nice. Now I can get up here and we can work on building. Let me just get rid of this. No longer need this. How about that one? Yeah, just get rid of that one.
No energy.
Oh, 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 I'm dying. Mayday, mayday. Interior plate. I'm gonna need some interior plates for sure. Let's get crafting. Alright, make our way up here. Put you there. I'm gonna do one of these. I think that's the one I want, yep. And then we'll go ahead and put this one here. And then that one as well. How high up do we need to be? There's like 5 blocks away from stuff, right? 1, 2, 3, maybe 2 more levels. What was that? Did you see that? Right there. Spirit of Lamon. Okay. Ooh, that got really close. Can I get there? I think I might be able to. No, that thing is far away, isn't it? I think it's on the other side of that mountain. Oh, that's disappointing. Oh, yeah. I gotta build out before I can build. Oh! That could have been bad. Alright, get that there. Guess I can get rid of this one. Get rid of this one too. What am I going to put there? Oh! Darn it! I don't think I can put anything over here. It's just going to be stairs to nowhere. That's fine. Do that. Get you on the build planner. And I don't think I can make that yet. I don't know why I put that in my build planner. Take that off. Okay, so basic assembler. This is what I'm gonna want in my build planner. Okay, put into production. Nice. Perfect. We're all done.
Holy Jesus. What is that? What the fuck is that?
Why is there a footprint on there? Hey, perfect. That one's done. Let's go ahead and weld these up. We'll just take all of this. Thank you. Seems like I've got everything except the steel plate. You spit me out some steel plates? No. You are out of materials. Do that. What is that? That material is just falling out. Wait, I forgot about that. Let's keep this gravy train rolling. Ah, more drilling. They should really call this drill engineers, with space and building included. Come on. No social gatherings. Back up. Yeah, I need lots. Lots and lots of stone. I'm gonna need so much more stone, it's ridiculous.
Thousand years later.
All right, boys, we have power. I have no idea how much power. We have power. Wind turbine. Max output 2. 90, current output 1. Wind clearance optimal.
Energy low.
Wait, was that thing even worth it? It's putting out 1/290th of its power.